merely the form of utterance that will deliver the thing in itself and therefore impersonal, has revealed to it that its efforts are in vain. It is that aid by which at every moment